Hello everyone, and welcome to the final tutorial of the season at Long Beach. So first of all, as always, 47 degrees at the track, so it is a little bit hot and a little bit hard to get on times. So let's start first corner, the 400 mark. It is perfect. Try to maximize the track. So the blue line is the limit, okay? In second gear, you are going to turn into the track with touching the curve, going full gas here and super close to the wall. So in this corner, just we're going to try to get the car around here on the track and then rotate and gas again, okay? So here I'm rotating and gas. Super close to this one, second gear, hold the second gear, let the car by a little bit, and touching the curve, the piano, just again to the gas, okay, to the throttle. Here, again, hold the second gear, wait, brake, and go to the curve, okay. You will jump a little, but with the gas on it, always, okay, always when you are here flying with a little bit of gas, when you go to the land, your car is more control, okay, you have more control of it. So corner to the left, what 200 mark, easy, just you have to know that the wall gives you a little bit more space, so you have to condone it. So second gear, super close to the wall on the inside, and exit super fast, okay? Next one, 200 to the mark, and you are going to shift to second in the transverse of the, I don't know how to say this in English, but when you brake and going to the corner, I shift down a little bit earlier here, so around here, but you can hold a little bit more the third gear, okay? And here, just when you are super close to this wall, go into the gas and pray not touch this, okay? Easy peasy, you will see. Okay, next one, 300, it is the perfect mark. Again, as two corners left, the wall gives you a little bit more of space, so let's take a profit of it. Going to the piano, take a little bit profit of here, you can gain not a lot because there is a slowdown, but you can take profit. And last sector, I hold the second gear in the two left hander here, but you can shift down to second, shift down to first, sorry, and going first all the way down. So last corner, just start to braking almost around here, shift down to first and wait it is a good mark reference, the tires marks, the end wall is a good one, and then when you are going to do pass through the apex, just gas again, okay? And that's it. The time is 1:32.1. I was not able to do the 31 this week, so I hope you do, and you get better of this lap. Okay. As always, thank you so much, forum of our racing or Discord to if you need any help, I will give you. So that's all. See you in 2 weeks in the season 4. Ciao ciao.